We were chasing our asses for 2 years, you know. After Down Hard Back came out, it was just like splat, you know, number one for 17 weeks in the dance chart. It was pretty crazy.